Assalamu alaikum friends, hope you all are doing well. So this is Mira Amin Ali and today I'm going to tell you about inverted commas. So what is inverted commas? Inverted commas are punctuation marks that are used in writing to show where speech or quotation begins and ends. And if we want to take any short definitions, so it will be inverted commas are must be placed around the actual spoken words. So here I write three examples. What are you doing? Showed Mr. Stevens. These are inverted commas. These are actual words of Mr. Stevens. The policeman said, I saw Jim steal the chocolate. These are inverted commas and these are the actual exact words of the policeman. Can I borrow your coat? Asked the old lady. These are inverted commas and the old lady asked, can I borrow your coat? These are the words of the old lady. So can you tell me that which one is correct in these three inverted comma? Where is my pen? Question mark asked Tom at inverted comma. Inverted comma start. Where is my pen? Question mark inverted comma close and ask Tom. Inverted commas W small. Where is my pen? Question mark inverted commas and ask Tom. So this second one is correct because these are we also write capital word after the inverted comma. And where is my pen? Question mark, because this is a question and we used inverted commas because this is the exact words of Tom that Tom asked. This is incorrect because first one, that this is a question. This line Tom asked. So these inverted commas are not here. This will be here. Then it will be considered correct. And this first mistake is that V is small. W is small. W will be capital. And the whole sentence is correct. So this was the little video of inverted commas. I hope you like the video. If you are new on my channel, so subscribe my YouTube channel and also press the bell icon. Meet you in the next video. Stay home, stay safe. Allah Hafiz.